Hi guys, I hope you are good. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing. And if you're a returning subscriber, I appreciate your consistency. And this is what love did to Omotola. So many a times when Nollywood actors and actresses get a break from Nollywood, people tend to think lots of things. Some of them say that they quit because of lack of enough finances. Others will say they quit because of too much pressure. And others will also say their producers were mishandling or harassing them. But guys, one thing you need to know is that someone can get a break from something because that person needs to progress also in another area of her life. It might be spiritually, it might be socially, it might be economically, and also it might be just you need your own space. Omotola Jalade Ekeinde has been celebrated as one of the most popular Nollywood actresses. So many people have watched her movies from scratch. That means since the time she started acting. And I can attest to it, she is a good actress. She was born on 7th February in the year 1978, and she has appeared in over 300 Nigerian films. If you have come across her movies, you will realize that she is so hardworking and she plays her roles perfectly well. She began acting from an early age when she was so young because that was one of her passions. And on that, her movies have earned her a lot of credits. Omotola Jalade Ekeinde revealed that her father's death nearly led her to prostitution, and it also affected her so much. She did not get to mourn her father's death, and that it made her so emotionless. She also revealed that after her father's death, she became desperate to do anything and would have preferred to sell her body than for anyone to hurt her younger brother. Guys, this is true love for a brother. You know, she loved her brother so much and could do anything just to make sure that her brother is safe or in safe hands. Imagine going ahead to pick an option of prostitution to save a life. That is so deep. She believes in her proximity to influential people from a young age. As a result, her father's job as a manager of the Lagos Country Club contributed to her confidence and fearlessness today. Guys, this woman is so confident, and for those who have watched her in social media platforms, you can attest to this. From the look of things, we realize that her acting career was also made brighter by her confidence. She has now relocated to the United States, but you will get to know more about that later on this video. Let's get to know a brief history about the legendary actress. Omotola Jalade is an alumni of Yaba College of Technology, where she studied estate management. She appeared in her first movie called Venom of Justice in the year 1995 at 16 years old. However, it was her role in Mortal Inheritance that same year where she played a sickle cell anemia patient, which shot her into the limelight. She is actually the first Nigerian celebrity to receive over 1 million likes on her Facebook page, and she is currently having a total of over 3 million followers on Facebook. In the year 2013, she was included in Time Magazine's list of the 100 most influential people in the world. That means she is a top 100 most influential person in the world. Let's get to see a little bit of her achievements. The veteran actress in the year 2018 joined the membership of Oscars Voting Academy, also known as the Academy of Motion Pictures Arts and Science. She was listed among the record-breaking 928 members to be admitted to the Academy. According to the information, the actress is looking to break into the American movie industry, known as Hollywood, and has engaged in the services of a talent company there in the United States. She also ventures in real estate in America, and she is proud of it. Homosexy, as she is popularly known, studied estate management, as I had told you earlier, and it appears that she has chosen to pursue a career along that line. The actress, who is married to a pilot, Matthew Ekeinde, is now based in Los Angeles, California with her three children, Meraiah, Michael, and Matthew Jr. In December 2020, the 45-year-old actress floated Double Door Studio located in Lekki State, Lagos, Nigeria. The Double Door Studio I am talking about is an inclusive studio which comprises of an 8-room boutique, hotel, ample studio for space for any set building, a bar, and a large terrace. It also has a costume, makeup, green room, ultra-modern offices with conference rooms with additional 20-room hotel within the walking distance. Actress has properties in Lagos, Nigeria, and she revealed her latest business venture when she showed off her property on Instagram. She noted that she has been working on her property in Arizona, and she was rushing in Los Angeles because she had a meeting with the academy. Let's see how her journey in the real estate is. In a post on Instagram, she said that the property situated in Glendale, Arizona, is the beginning of her real estate journey. In this journey, she is guided by a famous American real estate coach named Nikki the Brand. Nikki is specialized in getting properties onto Airbnbs on online property marketplace and offers a short stay services. Guys, they always say what a man can do, a woman can do better, and see what Omotala is doing. She is the best definition of that saying. Recently, she attended the Women of Valor in Ghana to usher in the Happy Women's Day, and she talked a lot concerning women and prosperity and also empowering yourself as a woman. This is how she walked into the stage like a queen. My YouTube family, that is it for me, and thank you for always expressing, or rather showing interest in my videos. I really appreciate. Tell me what you have learned about the story of Omotala on the comment section below, and also tell me whom you want me to bring next on this channel. It is a wrap for me, and always remember to subscribe, comment down below, and share this video to many people as you can. You out of my mind, it's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night, I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type, I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. But your dark hair with those eyes so bright, they look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there, like it was the first time? Do you remember? Can I take you there to a wave?